Hey everyone, welcome back to SlideUpLift. Today, we're going to learn how to create a really awesome 3D door opening animation in PowerPoint. It's going to look super professional, and it's easier than you think. To save time, you can even download this template using the link in the description. Use the code in the description for an extra 10% off. Or if you'd like to do it yourself, keep watching. First things first, open a blank slide. Let's begin with setting up the background. Right-click on the background and select Format Background. Choose Gradient Fill in the sidebar. Remove the middle gradient stops and set the first stop a dark blue color and set the second stop a light blue color. Set the angle to 150 degrees and close the Format Background pane. Let's enable guides. Go to the View tab, check the Guides option in the Show section. It's fun creating rectangles. Let's go to Insert Shapes, select a rounded rectangle, and draw it on the slide. Adjust the roundness using the yellow handle and remove the outline, shape outline, no outline. Dragging it to the right, duplicate the rectangle by holding Shift plus Control. Repeat to create three rectangles. Align the rectangles evenly using the Align tool in the Format tab. Let's merge these rectangles. Select first rectangle. Duplicate one and move it off the slide for later use. With the remaining rectangles, set their fill color to white and merge them as shown here. Go to Merge Shape and choose Union. Let's add the content, beginning with the title. Copy the title text from your content file. Insert a text box and paste it as shown. Adjust the text and change color to white. Now let's add some text and numbers. Copy the first header and description from your content file. Insert text boxes in the first rectangle. Paste the remaining content as shown. Add a new text box. Type 01. Make it bold and increase the font size. Let us get to the most interesting part, designing the circular elements. Insert a circle shape. Now right-click and select Format Shape. In the Format Shape, choose Line and click on No Line. In the Fill section, choose Gradient Fill. Set the first stop as light gray. The second stop as white and keep the type as radial. In the Effects section, add bevel effects with width and height set to 0. Also add shadow effects with transparency and blur adjustments. Adjust gradient if needed. Let's insert icons. Go to Insert and then Pictures and from your device. Select an icon and insert it. Convert it to a shape by changing its graphics format. Resize it and place it under the circle. As we need more of these elements, drag the rectangle in the center. Now duplicate the rectangle and remove its fill. Now group both shapes. Drag the rectangle to left Now add text and adjust it. Let's duplicate and group these elements. Change the color of rectangle. The color codes we are using are EA9, 6, D, and ES. Now duplicate the group. Adjust the numbers and change colors as shown. Duplicate the text for remaining slide. Add remaining text, adjust it, and change the color. Also, change the icon. Now let's head to the most fun part of adding the 3D effect to do this duplicate the slide. Click on each rectangle group, go to Format Shape, then Effects, and hit 3D Rotation. Let's set the rotation angle to 270 degrees for the slide shown. Do this to remaining slide. Let's add transitions. Select all slides in the slide bar, apply a transition from the Transitions tab, select Morph, and let us set the duration to 1.50 seconds for now. And there you have it, a fully functional, unique, and smooth animated 3D door opening PowerPoint template. That's awesome. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to SlideUpLift. Hit that bell icon to get notified for our next video. You can check out our channel for more PowerPoint tutorials.